War. War never changes. In the year 1945, never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right. Thanks, Kazuo.
Of course, sir.
What if you could get rid of them forever?
Hun.
Nervous? Don't be. Everyone's gonna love the speech.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that. You can't begin.
I'm here now.
So you are.
Uh-huh.
Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I'm here today to tell you that because...
Right. But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course. Of course. Don't want there to be any...
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Wonderful. That's everything.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments. Hun?
Can't believe it's almost Halloween.
Sir, Sean has been changed.
Sean's costume.
But he absolutely refuses.
Hey, Codsworth.
You heard Codsworth.
If I may, Sean requires your personal attention. A boy needs his father, after all.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am. God help us all.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can.
This way.
Keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
Vault Tech is here for you.
Minute, ladies, this way, please. No, don't get wrong thinking about that. You're safe now.
This feels good.
Step over to the table, take a seat. Just step over to the table.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
It's down the hallway right there.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
It's gone. Our home. Everything
Sir?
We had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
I know. Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
The vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Pendulum Override initiated. Biogenic stasis suspect.
This is the one.
Your release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
I'll find who did this, and I'll get Sean back. I promise. Giant roaches? What the hell? Where is everyone? Is this all that's left? Find the terminal. Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
Interface.
Oh, God.
Mm-hmm. Things will be so much more exciting.
They...
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things...
Sure.
It's been ages.
Uh-huh. Sean's...
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. Your son...
Uh-huh. 200 years?
A bit over 210, actually, sir. That means you're two centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You...
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets our nuclear. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car. The car.
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't. I did.
Uh-huh. A holotape?
I believe it's a private message for you. Any standard hub. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood?
Have you seen anything, Dean?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs.
All right.
Proud to serve, sir.